consider a set A, which is included in Rn, and C, a contractor for A. Consider now a box X. If I apply the contractor, a contractor C on X, I will obtain something smaller, for instance, like this. If I apply it once more, I will obtain something smaller. So I can say that C of X, if I apply twice, will be smaller than C of X if I apply it only once. Of course, sometimes if I apply them several times, I will get no improvement. In such a case, we'll say that the contractor is idempotent. So idempotent, what does it mean? It means that C of X is as equal to C of X. So this illustration corresponds to a contractor which is not idempotent. Among the idempotent contractors, I can find a minimal contractor. So what is a minimal contractor? The contractor C is said to be minimal if, when I take a box X, the contraction will correspond to the smallest box which contains the intersection between the initial box and the set A. So the contractor is said to be minimal if the contraction of X corresponds to the smallest box. So recall that this operator means the smallest box, which contains the intersection between X and A. Now, the last property that I would like to illustrate is the monotonicity. Monotonicity. If I take two boxes, X and Y, such that X is included in Y, if this inclusion exists still as after contraction, it means that if this implies that C of X is included in C of Y, then my contractor will say to be monotonic.